One of the biggest things we can do with respect to homelessness is to prevent it in the first place. And acute disasters, natural disasters like this, are one of the precipitating events. But what can we do specifically about that? I actually completely agree with Mary, but let me not just consider it. Let me commit to it. We need to have dramatically expanded Civil Gideon. I have pledged long ago that Civil Gideon ought to be extended to circumstances where a person is at risk of losing their children, at risk of losing their home, at risk of losing their country. So in parental rights proceedings and housing proceedings, eviction proceedings, as well as immigration proceedings, we ought to have a guaranteed right to counsel. And that's something that Baltimore City can do in its charter now. The second thing we have to recognize is that our vacant housing challenges are as bad today as they were 10 years ago, as they were 20 years ago. We have 17,000 vacant houses and we still have a housing shortage. And that is because we haven't pursued thoughtful, innovative strategies like Fort Lauderdale does. Fort Lauderdale has aggressively seized and sold properties that have unpaid taxes or excessive code violations that are owned by out-of-state real estate speculators and given them to affordable housing organizations. They made millions of dollars in the process. They reduced their vacant housing stock by 75% in 4 years, and they created thousands of units of affordable housing for the people in their city. Those are the kinds of things we have to do.